All right, made a little headway here. As you can see, I got them both tacked in place. I got about 8 tacks on each one, 4 on each side. Then I took these angles and scrap angle. Made 2 real good welds. First, I leveled this side perfect, tacked on an angle. Then this side, the warpage of these welds got it out a little bit. So I took a furniture clamp, this is called. They're not too much money. Slides real easy. Put it on there and it gives you some adjustment. You can just turn her in a little bit or loosen it up, square it up with your square. Now they're dead perfect. You want to make sure this is rock solid. I'm not done yet. I'm still going to put the pipe in here. And then we're going to weld that plate on this side and bring it over with the rosebud. Heating it up as we go and tacking it. Get to that in a minute. Okay, as you can see, I didn't cut the pipes. There's bracing on the inside here. I thought it might be too hard to cut out once this plate's rolled. You see I got it good braced on the side. I got a bunch of good tacks. And I just tacked this just to hold it so I could look at it. We got a nice area there for your weld to penetrate. Little layup, lap over on each side a little bit. Will help penetration. What we're going to do is tack it real good a couple through here where it's flat. We're going to take this rosebud, start heating across there, bend a little, and we'll tack up here. Repeat, repeat, repeat. Now you see why I meant don't cut it to final length, because there's another foot to get a hold of and pull that over as leverage. If you had a buddy, this would be real nice. I might have to get somebody down here for the next part of this video, just so it'll stay square. That's how I'm doing it anyway. Looks like Maynard's getting restless. That's it for now.